Hi viewers, welcome to all. Here we are discuss about your project High Speed Hyper Logic Full Adder using High Performance 10T XOR XNOR Cell. In a recent arithmetic technology, a hybrid logic style is commonly used to introduce a complete full adder circuit. The efficiency of the XOR XNOR circuit determines the performance of the hybrid full adder in terms of delay and power and driving capability. In this paper presents a high speed low power 10T XOR XNOR circuit with a full swing output and enhanced delay efficiency. The proposed method were simulated in Tanner EDA tool using 22 nanometer and 16 nanometer CMOS technology. The proposed method also designed four different full adder design that makes use of the proposed XOR XNOR circuit and usable sum and carry modules. In the terms of power delay product, the proposed full adder was embedded in 8-bit cascaded full adder architecture to test the driving capabilities. Okay, now we can verify the base paper. This is a block diagram for the full adder architecture to construct the model 1, model 2, model 3 based sum and carry operations. Okay, so here they are designed a different type of XOR XNOR method. Okay, this is the existing method, the figure 2. Okay, and this is a modified method for XOR XNOR method, and we are having a one more circuit. This is a proposed method of XOR XNOR circuit. Okay, and we are having the same methodology with a transistor based, okay, with a resistor and capacitors. Okay, this circuit also they are given, and this is a circuit for the model 1 and model 2, model 3. Okay, and this is a proposed full adder design. Okay, so here they are given a four different cell: design 1, design 2, design 3 and design 4. Okay, so this four different architecture, it's differ in the input and the XOR XNOR based functionality. Okay, so here the XNOR XOR, okay, this kind of thing will be vary on here. Okay, and the input A B here, okay, here A bar, and C in means here C in bar. Okay, and here they are not used inverters, here they are used inverters. Actually, this circuit will not working correctly. We are modified this circuit with some changes. Okay, then only we will be get a sum and carry output correctly. Okay, and now we can show the output. Okay, so this is a test bench for full adder design 1. Okay, now we can verify the architecture. This is the architecture. Okay, and we can run this work. Okay, here A 0 0 means sum equal to 0, and 0 1 means sum equal to 1, and 1 0 means sum equal to 1, and 1 1 means sum will be 0 and carry will be 1. Okay, and you can check the design 2. Okay, so here this is a design 2 architecture. Now I can run this. Okay, this is the output. Here also you can check 0 0 means sum will be 0, and 0 1 means sum will be 1. Okay, and 1 0 means sum will be 1. Okay, and 1 1 means sum will be 0 and carry will be 1. Okay, and the same thing for design 3. Okay, so this is a design 3 architecture. Okay, so here you can verify the same 0 0 0 1 1 0 1 1. This is a sum output and this is a carry output. Okay, and this is a test bench for full adder design 4. Okay, full adder design 4 architecture. So this is the output. Okay, verify that this 0 0 0 1 1 0 1 1. Okay, this is a sum output and this is a carry output. Okay, and we are designing the same design at 8-bit also. Okay, so this is a 8-bit architecture. Okay, it's a ripple carry adder based connection. Okay, that is a cascaded based full adder connection. Okay, and this is a 8-bit for design 2 and 8-bit for design 3 and 8-bit for design 4. This circuit we are implemented at 22 nanometer and 16 nanometer as well as, and we are get the comparisons and will be plotted on the comparison document. Now I can show any one of the comparisons on here. Here you can verify from this. I'll be shown the design 4. design 4 means we can get the MOSFETs equal to 22 and power equal to here the average power consumption is 2.4936. okay, so this parameters value we are updated in the document. Okay, so this is a comparison for single bit full adder design. Full adder design 1, 2, 3, 4 and 16 nanometer versus 22 nanometer MOSFETs, area, input voltage, power. Okay, and this is an analysis chart. Okay, and this is a 8 bit full adder design. Okay, so design 1, design 2, design 3 and design 4 and MOSFETs, area, input voltage and power. Okay, and we are writing an abstract document for this project. Title, base paper abstract, announcement of this project, proposed title, proposed abstract, existing system, disadvantages, proposed system, advantages, introduction, VLSI and software related notes, software requirement, literature survey, finally references. Okay, thank you.
If you need more video related with VLSI projects implementation, please like and subscribe this channel.